there, my spooky, scary skeletons. It's Chloe in Real Life, your guide to the ghoulish, your share of the spook, and a fan of all things frightful. Today, I am here to check out the Bloodshed Brothers. Unfortunately, they don't have a haunt this year. They've been on our channel a few times before, but they have a super awesome yard display with a theme that you don't see that often, which is vintage Halloween, which is probably one of my favorite themes. As you can see, this yard display is really impressive. So let's take a closer look. Guys, so I'm here with the Bloodshed Brothers. If you've been on my channel for a while, you've seen them here before. So tell us a little bit about what you have going on for this year.
So this year, our full walkthrough maze got shut down. So we wanted to just kind of show off our vintage collection, and that just spilled over into a full yard hunt.
Awesome.
Because we had the time, and you know, we just wanted to do something fun, something for the community this year.
Yeah, well, it looks fantastic. And I have to say that the vintage collection is probably my favorite part. How long have you been collecting?
So technically since we were kids, because there's stuff in here that we grew up with that
our
mom bought. There's at least four or five things. There's one of the witches is our grandmother's. That windsock is my mom's. So, but like seriously collecting, 10 years?
When we started the Hyde Street theme, so I mean 2010, yeah, I would say 10 years, yeah, 2010. Yeah.
Wow, that's awesome. So what are some of your favorite pieces?
Ooh, that witch that's making the noise, and then the haunted house blow mold, and then that little ghosty right there, that was the one we grew up to the left of Dracula. Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute.
You stole all mine. The E.T. costume, that's one of my favorite old costumes we have.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for talking with me. This is absolutely incredible. So can you tell us a little bit about where people can find you on social media so they can come visit?
Yes, if you just look the Bloodshed Brothers, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, anywhere. That's
awesome.
Where you can find us, and you can find info on where to come see us.
Yeah, we're open Friday through Sundays, 7 to 10 p.m. till Halloween.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, guys. Be sure to come check it out because it's really cool. All right, guys, so that was the yard display for the Bloodshed Brothers. It was amazing. I feel like vintage Halloween isn't a common yard display, but I absolutely love it, and I think there should be more of it. Vintage Halloween is the best thing in the world. I think it's, like, the best. I love it. I think, like, it just feels so, like, oddly familiar, even though a lot of this stuff is from like the 50s, the 60s, the 70s, when I wasn't alive. It just feels like childhood Halloween, which is such a good feeling. And If you guys love any kind of vintage Halloween spooky stuff, be sure to check out the Instagram at Little Slice of Spooky. It's run by my mom and it's super great to get your Halloween fill every single day. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell so you're notified every time I upload a spooky video just like this one. Be sure to come check out the Bloodshed Brothers and I'll see you all later. Don't forget to stay spooky. Bye, guys.